like to get into Darwin. But it's a bit tight. Pretty happy everyone made it. I'm pretty surprised the bikes made it.
Looking forward, last day today. Getting into town, seeing what's happening, and yeah, the end of the trip. But like all good things, come to an end, mate. Except for a cat's tail, that comes to a point.
I honestly didn't know that I'd be able to do it. So to have actually got within 15 k's of our destination, I'm pretty stoked about that. But I'm actually more stoked with Red, wherever he is. This bloke, 3 weeks before we left, got his license and had ridden one of these around the block once. And so his first ever real motorbike ride has been 3,000 kilometres up the Canning Stock route on these bikes, which was considered impossible.
That's a decent effort.
That is a great effort.
And how's he held together? Has he been the one that you've all tried to stay in front of because it'd be demoralising?
No, not at all. You know, we could only go as fast as the slowest rider. And, you know, sometimes we had to wait for Red, but it was never a situation of, come on, Red, what are you doing?
Let's just recap that off count. Yep, Chappy came off. It was not caught on camera, but apparently was much celebrated by the other bike riders.
This is the only time I reckon that any of us are going to get a police escort without ending up in the lockup. Enjoy it.
It's a pity, and we looked after like this. This is what Nadiyas Challenge has been all about. A whole heap of people getting together and doing something for supporting kids with cancer, and that has been embraced by Northern Territory Police, the media, and so many people up here in Darwin, and right the way through from our entire trip. This is cool.
Yeah, potentially we've raised about 40 grand, so we're pretty excited about that. And that's all going to the kids, and it's going to help them with their respite and take care of them when they're sick. So we're pretty excited, and yeah, stoked that we got to do a trip, and then those guys get something out of it as well.
How was the ride in?
Oh, a bit different. I don't think I've ever had police escort before that was, you know, I was on the good side of it. So that was interesting, and yeah, they stopped the traffic for us, and we just kept going, and yeah, it was awesome.
So they got there. Spare bike, never to turn a wheel. The team members paid their own way entirely. They bought the bikes, clothing, and fuel themselves. Food and supplies were provided free of charge by sponsors. They sold a lot at the auction night in Darwin.
Which? Twice? Done sold at $1,050, so well done. $550, can we say, sir, at $500 here? He doesn't come with it though, which is a good thing. That's $500 now with him. Is it $50, madam? It's $500 here, it's $50, she says. It's $50 now against you, sir, at $50 here. Who's got six? $550 now, who's got six? Six now. He's going against us, $650. $650 right here. You actually fit on it really well, sir. That's $650 now. It's only 110 cc's and it'd go pretty good at 110. $650 now, who's seven? That's $650 now. Once, sir. Seven against you, sir, at seven here now. It's $750. At $750 against you, sir, at $750. At $800. $800, the man says, with a red hat. At $800 we got. At $800 now it is. At $850. $850, who says nine? Where'd that man with the red hat go? At $850 now, who says nine? At $850 it is. And it's registered, of course. I don't know where it's registered. I don't know how you would register it, but it's $850. Who's got $900? Where'd that man in the red hat go? Where did he go? $850 now. Once, here. $900. No, but yeah, $950 then. At $950 against you, madam and sir. At $950 it is here. $1,000. At $1,050. At $1,050 it is.
And $28,470 was donated to Challenge House, supporting kids with cancer. The team set themselves a big challenge. It was a hard road, but they made it.
How would Nadia feel about this adventure being in her honour?
I reckon it is. Nadi would absolutely love it. One, these yobos are going to give something a go. They're going to have their turn. It's going to be an adventure. And even though there's sadness around our loss of Nadia, some of the joy that came out was her adventurous spirit that she had, where she would always have a go at anything. And just the sheer fact that you'll be raising money for the Challenge Foundation is just absolutely fantastic, because these foundations don't run on nothing, you know, and they do such an incredible job in supporting families. And
I think Nadia would think it was hilarious too, really.
I reckon she'd be laughing.
Yeah.
And I can actually see guys there with their postie bikes bogged down in the sand, maybe a bit of cussing going on, saying, "Yeah, well, I'm having my bloody go," which is the name of the game. It's an opportunity. You guys are seizing it. You're doing it. You're making it happen. And I just think that's a fantastic thing.
But we have four motorbikes. Excuse me.